cat. Okay, here we go. I think.
Maybe.
Okay. Yes, here we are. Welcome, everybody. We are doing just a regular game of Dark Souls. There's not really anything special about it. I don't have any of my old characters from last time, so I can't even, like, go back to an old game. We'll just name him Turbo for fun. And I've been thinking about the class I want to be. I might want to be the thief so I can start with the master key. But I also like the idea of a cleric because she starts with healing. It's a really tough decision. I mean, I can always grab the master key. It's not like any of these other things really do anything. I could always kill that first boss with the black fire bombs ahead of time just to get it, just to get that item, but I have a feeling for some reason that won't work this time. So, I'll go cleric, master key. It's fine. This doesn't matter. Let's go with ponytail A. And this also doesn't matter. What does matter, matters a lot. So we go to customize. And let's see. Let's just, yeah, that's a good position. If we just move everything to the left. We don't want to mess with the color, just balance. If we just move everything to the left, not really pay attention to what's happening on the right. And, okay. Then we'll start to see something amazing happen. And if we don't do this, then the rest of the game is just going to go pretty terribly. Oh, it's starting to look pretty good. I wish that it was with auto adjust certain things. I do, but alas. I actually envy the other Dark Souls 2 and 3, because you can use your mouse to, like, pull these. I'm pretty sure I can't. Yeah, I can't pull them here. Should also get that mouse out of the way. And we're just going along, doing what has to be done, because of a feeling. This isn't going to be a very normal Dark Souls experience today. I want to make sure we get everything just right. Because we're going to be here a while. You know, if we have to keep looking at her face for a while, I want to make sure her face is good. Hey, Frosty. And you're right, Dark Souls is the best game for making your face. Because it lets you do things that you probably shouldn't be able to do. She's looking fantastic. I said I wouldn't look over, but I can't. Oh, I can't not look at that. I'm gonna cheat a little and move that one to the right. that's color. Oh, let's not change perspective on that just yet. There's a scientific, like, explanation for why this face looks normal, despite the fact that it is, in fact, very concave. Or is it convex? I think that's concave, right? There's no, she doesn't have a beard. Oh, this is getting messed up. Okay. Hair color. Hey, hero. surgically shoving the hairs under the skin and back out again. Yeah, it's really hip these days. Oh, she's so... Oh, look at that. She has the duck face going on. She's so hip. So happening. Okay, turbo. Make me proud. We'll skip that first cutscene, but not this one. Oh, wait. This is actually a cutscene because it's not showing any character models. Okay. So, I think everything's looking fine. I think everything's looking good. Let me know if anything gets all weird or janky or anything. But I've gotten a lot of texture mods in on this because you can see the walls and the floor. They look fantastic for a game that came out in like 2009. Like, everything that just looks really good. So, for those of you who are here for the event, this is the Dark Souls Turbo, Super Turbo Dark Souls Champions of the First Flame. And everything's a lot different. And I can't kill him, so I'm not gonna bother. That guy's the same. He's having fun. This guy's a little different. You're just gonna see a lot of changes. I don't know most of these changes. We did play this once upon a time, but I forget most of it. I remember the hard parts, but I forget most of the changes. And it's just gonna be real bad. There's just a lot of things that are different. 25% faster animations on all enemies, which means movement, attacks, etc. Enemies are in places they shouldn't be, as you just saw. There's a lot of surprises that I don't actually know about. And this is probably my favorite one. Just a big ol' fuck you! And there's about a frame to avoid that hit. That's great. That is important. So you think, oh, this motherfucker. Oh, he jumped down early. Oh, he got me again. He did not jump down early. There's two of them, and I'm not fighting either one right now. Oh man, if I could get Calamite, if he could have gotten Calamite, that would be hilarious, and also the game would probably just break. And the archer guy turned into a torch hollow, which is way more dangerous. I'm way more scared of him than I ever would be a fucking archer. Oof, okay. Now let's see. There are no restrictions on this run because this run is going to be difficult, to say the least. I don't think I got my... Did I miss something? I didn't get a cleric item, I don't think. That's crazy. No, it's not back. I forget where you pick up... I never do magic or miracles in this game, so I don't remember where you pick up your talisman. Oh yeah, I don't know if this is one of my graphics mods or not, but all the white fog is all messed up. You can see that Oscar is having fun. Let's see. I'm just gonna open up a shortcut. Now, I think using the black fireballs, I could... Oh wait, I can't even open this again, can I? No. The black fireballs bombs would probably be the easiest way to make this part not such a huge pain in the ass. Because I could kill the first... As long as I don't go into the center of that big room, I could kill the duplicated boss. Whoops. Kill the duplicated boss, and then have the real boss fight afterwards, you know? Unless he respawns, I don't actually know. Sorry, Oscar, but it's just faster. Oh, don't I get it in this little... Yeah, there it is. There we go. Actually, I might as well make it. Hey guys, how you doing? Not supposed to find you guys here. That's just weird. Oh god. I don't know if their damage is increased. I don't think so. I think I'm just wearing cloth. I'm pretty sure that was a glitched out T-pose. That's what it looked like to me. And of course, why not just have a Black Knight in place of the other guys? Because, you know. Ooh, I'm glad I blocked that. So these guys are a lot harder to deal with. Because they're so goddamn fast. Oh. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna try to kill that guy. I don't know if I can do it, but I'm gonna try. Moves a little faster, and I am very weak. I have no strength. In fact, a thief would have been better to get those backstab multipliers, huh? And yeah, Frosty, that's part of it. It's like, I don't really do any damage. Couldn't even see the damage. Whoop! Oh! I can't use my old timing. Removing backstabs would make this game almost impossible. You'd actually have to, like, be good at the game or something. And I think that's just not fair. Alright, one more attempt. Just one more. I don't think I'm gonna two-hand, and I'm gonna try not to block. Like, only last resort kind of block. Oh. What a jerk. Imagine the thieves in undead, lower undead bird. Oh, I can't even roll. Well, that's the last attempt on him. Hey, Feffle. It's been a while. You're starting dinner. You and your weird time zone. Okay, I'm just gonna go through and try to fight the boss. I mean, part of me really does want to kill that guy. Uh-oh. I'm getting that timing real bad. These guys, even with extra speed, are still really, really dumb. Okay, one more try. I gotta give it at least... I gotta hit him, you know? Actually, why don't we come over here? It's a little more open. I think it's more open. Over here. Oh, that's 29 damage. That's not the worst I've ever seen. No! Oh, if you get hit once, you get locked. Hey, Turger. How you doing? Has anyone else ever died this many times on the way to the Asylum Demon fight? I don't know. Just bash my way through. Trying again. No shields. Shields are for the weak. We've always known this. Okay, two-handing actually does increase my backstab damage. Oh, God! Fuck it. He's not gonna drop anything. Fuck it. I don't need it. It's fine. If he's just gonna start one-shotting me. Oh, what am I doing? Maybe I should have been the knight. Maybe I should have just been a different class other than the cleric. I thought the healing would be nice, but maybe I'm a fool. Oh, I might be able to parry him. Maybe that would even help my parry. I'll try and parry him. Good attempt. That was a solid attempt. I think you agree that I parried like the best of them, but I was just overcome by overwhelming odds. I was never a parry person, so asking me to do this is a little... Like, some people parried their way through the entire game. I barely ever parried, and most of my challenge runs are no shield, so I don't even have an opportunity to practice. Fuck. Oh, we're just healing in front of each other. Yeah, this makes Dark Souls like it's your first time again. Things that you shouldn't be able to kill. Oh, did you... I got a sword! See, we're actually farming. I tricked you all. We're farming. I can't use it. Oh, yeah, because it's a dex issue. I cannot use it. That was a bad parry. Running for my life. Oh, I'm gonna get hit here. Okay. Pretty sure that guy down there just swiped at me. Oh my god, come on. Back in here. He's stuck on something, isn't he? Yep. Oh, God. Oh, I can't. I can't. He's too good. Well, I've spoken with him, and he's saying that it is finished, but it's like a couple areas just kind of break the game. So we're going to see what that means, and if we can somehow get around it. But I think he did most, if not all, the game. So we'll just see what happens as time goes on. But we're not really seeing very much of it very quickly, are we? I almost feel like I'm playing Bloodborne while I'm just playing badly right now. Really, really badly right now. But I'm playing Bloodborne, except I'm not fast compared to that Black Knight when he's just hopping around like that. These guys, you know, I can stagger them, it's fine. Everything's fine with them. Okay. I will attempt to parry. I will get my weapon out and attempt to parry once he's not charging at me. Oh. I wasn't even close. I'm not good at that. I'm overshooting it by a mile. Break the game, I think it'll either like soft lock me into an area or something else will happen, or the game will just like freeze and, you know, stop working. Not really sure. Oh, well. Good trade for me, anyway. Alright, let's actually try to kill this boss. One of them. Let's try and kill one of them. Let's try to kill the one with the health bar. Okay, let's get rid of some of these pots because they're actually in the way. So it's a series of bait out an attack and hope you can get to the other guy before he... Oh, I could have taken a swing there. Before he attacks. Fortunately, this guy doesn't do nearly as much damage as the Black Knight. And I'm actually going to try and heal. Oh, that didn't work so well. That didn't work so well either. Right. I can't run around like that. Just being juggled. Oh, I hit the wrong one. That one's the fake. It would be a cool thing is if Dark Souls and Demon Souls, well, oh man. Demon Souls did a thing with fake enemies, right? With the witch. Worried there was a lot of fake ones. I'm just running out of stamina. Can't dodge that much. I would like it if there was a fake. Oh, please stop. Oh, so close. No. Yep. There we go. We got the one that was important. I can't see. Oh, God. We're alive. We're gonna duck this way for a minute. Whew. Okay. I'm going to talk with the guy and see if I can convince him to release it to the public, because he's not working on it anymore. I don't think he'll ever work on it again. So I'm gonna do this, complete it or give up, and then say, hey man, the people want it, just give it. And we'll try and work something out. Now I wonder if I kill this one if I get his mace. Yeah, there we go. I don't think so. That'd be fun though. We didn't get anything. We didn't even get souls for that. Shit. Alright, let's see if he comes back. Or if he's just dead. Okay, he's dead. That's good. I can appreciate that. So are there any surprises out here too, or? Yes, this is an illusory wall. Yes, totally. Ooh. Game chugged a little for a second there. Oof, it's really slowing down when it's trying to load assets.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall
be. Seagull!
To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage.
That's way better than a crow.
To the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
So to keep us happy and keep us motivated, we'll have our friend Seagull with us in this particular run. He's much more cheerful, and just a better NPC than the crow. Also, whoever did that mod, I mean, those textures look fantastic. Like, look at that. Okay. His animation being 25% faster makes him look robotic. But otherwise, you know. Okay, we can level up, which we need to do. I don't want to use a mace. I'd rather do this for the moment. Make it a little tidier. That sword. Sword is technically less damage, but I like it. We might be doing a strength run. I'm not sure. I actually don't know what we're going to be doing. What we should do right now is just explore the area and get as much equipment and as many items as we can, because this is going to be a long one. We might need all the tricks of the book to get through all this bullshit. I don't think Firekeep Shrine itself has really changed much, if at all. I think, like, yeah, these guys are still around. Let's go up first, since we will end up down to the skeleton area anyway. Don't know if there are any, like, secret enemies here or there. Yet, anyway. Because I don't think he wants NPCs to get attacked by accident. So, you know, keeping in line with that. He looks great. Or for you to accidentally hit NPCs, I should say, while attacking other things. Yes, this is not paired with the hyper-aggressive mod, although there is always the opportunity for me to do that, if I could get that working again. That would be hilarious and broken. Oh god. Oh god. Maybe it is the hyper-aggressive bot. I don't know anymore. No, it's not. But they're placed way further, and I think they started upright, and they're not being triggered to, like, form. Oh. I should have put this on my SSD. All the texture mods I added in are going to cause the game to stutter as they're trying to load the HD graphics. HD textures, I should say.